them. And this is not a developing third world nation. This is Europe.
Me, I'm sorry. It's really emotional for me because I see European people with blue eyes and blonde hair being killed, children being killed every day with Putin's missiles.
This isn't a place, with all due respect, you know, like Iraq or Afghanistan that has seen conflict raging for decades. You know, this is a relatively civilized, relatively European.
On parle pas là de Syriens qui fuient les bombardements du régime syrien soutenu par Vladimir Poutine. On parle d'Européens.